My dogs are my life. I just want every animal to have a home, a loving, caring home. Hey, what's up? I'm Elena Delle Donne, and I'm here with PETA today. I've loved dogs my whole life, and I think it's because I've always grown up with a dog in the house. Animals are members of the family. They have the biggest hearts ever. My wife had adopted Rasta when she was in college, and I was lucky enough to meet Rasta at age 4, and now she's my daughter too. They are the greatest part of our family. Coming home and being able to see their excited faces and their wagging tails, it just kind of erases anything that didn't go so great in the day. There's so many animals and dogs in need of homes. You just look at their sweet little faces and their kind hearts, and you can just make their life by bringing them home and giving them a caring family to be around. Please, please, please adopt and save a life. I'm telling you, you're gonna owe me for telling you to go get that dog. For more ways to help animals, visit PETA.org.